enter and exit down the right field side. 1-2 pitch first. Hit to center field. Backing up is Jalen Guy. He'll back up. He'll back up. He'll back up and makes the catch at the fence. They'll have a double play here as Rathbone's got to come all the way around from first, and he won't get there. And the double play happens on a great catch by Jalen Guy. He went out with that wind and makes the catch at the wall and then turns and throws for what becomes a 9-5 double play with the out at first. No runs to hit, no one left. End of four, still scoreless.